Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 20 in chapter 17. Chapter 17 is about temperature, thermal expansion, and ideal gas volumes. For this one, we need to prove that this is the density changes with the temperature changes. We need to prove this function, right? So how can we do that? We can see for all materials, when the temperature changes, the volumes changes, but the mass will not change. The mass depends on how much the atoms it contains. It is always constant, right? So in this one, we look at our textbook. How about the volume changes? We have delta V equal to beta V naught delta T. See, this is the volume changes. And the density function initially is just M divided by V naught. Agree? Now let's see the change of the density. We use the final density minus initial density. So final density is mass divided by V. Initial density is mass divided by V naught. And the mass are constant. Now we can write this V as V naught plus delta V because the volumes changes delta V. Agree? Yes. And this step, we replace delta V with this function. We have beta V naught delta T, right? Now for this function, we want to simplify, so we take the M divided by V naught out. As in this bracket, we have 1 over 1 plus beta delta T minus 1. And do calculation, we get the term look like this one. As we can see, the beta is very small as we know in progress. And so this term is super small compared to 1, the number 1, right? So we can consider this term below is just 1. So we can drop this term and get the final answer as negative beta rho delta T. This is how it works. The next question tells you the delta T is just a negative 80 degrees from the initial temperature and the final temperature zero. Ask you what is the fractional changes in the density in a lead. Now, lead. This tells you the materials. So check the textbook. You can get the expansion coefficient beta for lead is this number. So it's this number. Now, next step, we want to find the fraction changes. So delta V divided by delta rho divided by rho. See, delta rho divided by rho is negative beta delta T, right? Negative beta delta T. Beta is given, delta T is given. Input known quantity, get answer 0. Thank you.